Safety belts and 55 miles per hour save lives.
Wherever criminals break the rules to satisfy their own selfish ends.
John, did you renew the books? I'm talking to you. Are you listening or what?
Get off my back, woman! We're only overdue a week.
Wherever unlawfulness holds sway, that's where you'll find...
Library police!
Oh. Right, I'll take the top of your head off!
I knew it! Did I tell you or what?
Come on, buddy, hand over those books! Slides. No sudden moves, Sam!
No sudden moves?
Okay.
All right, now you back off, Fuzz. Oh, my God, Jimmy's got the dictionary.
Yeah.
You make one false move, I'll take the top of this book's head off.
Hey, is that a copy of War and Peace?
Where?
Library Police, Tuesdays at 9 on SCTV.
Let me get a clear shot at him.
And now the Second City Television Network begins its programming day. Starring Joe Flaherty, Eugene Levy, Andrea Martin, Catherine O'Hara, Harold Ramis, Dave Thomas, and John Candy as the Beaver.
It works. It works. It works.
The Norelco Ladybug, a lady's razor that really works because of the exclusive TBT head, twin shaving edges that cut the longer hairs, and a big center head that polishes off the rest on legs and underarms. A lady's razor that really works. The Ladybug from Norelco.
It really works.
Available at Marshall Field and Company.
Extra, extra, launch and lay has a spring savings spectacular. Launch and lay has the selection you want.
Launch and lay has 2,000 cars in stock.
Launch and lay gets 200 Caprices. Long gets 300 trucks. More trucks arriving every day.
Extra, extra, launch and lay, immediate delivery. Thank you, sir.
Long Chevrolet gets 300 Monte Carlos.
Long gets 200 Impalas.
Long gets 200 Malibus.
Long Chevrolet has the inventory.
Volume deals are what Long Chevrolet is known for.
Meet the clean that can take it. From the makers of Flex Conditioner, Flex Balsam and Protein Shampoo. Revlon's unique shampoo with balsam and protein cleans shining clean with a correct pH. So used with Flex Conditioner, hair can take the heat of hot irons, hot rollers, and blow dryers. The clean that can take it. Flex Balsam and Protein Shampoo by Revlon. And to hold your hairstyle, try Flex Non-Aerosol Hair Net.
Available at Dominick's.
Boys, your ketchup's slow.
You mean your mom doesn't buy you Heinz?
Nope, why should she?
Wait till you taste it.
Anticipation is making me wait.
What do you think? Can I stay over tomorrow night too?
Thick, rich Heinz ketchup. The taste that's worth the wait.
And now, exercising with Reagan.
Hello. It's a beautiful morning, so let's start by sticking marbles up your nose. No! Let's start by getting some fresh air in here. Now let's take some deep breaths. Okay, now let's start with a little exercise right here in bed. You can do this one every morning the moment you wake up. Okay, in bed up, and bed down, and bed up, and down.
Go faster,
no, don't go faster.
Go faster, yeah.
Now, let's
about poo-poo in your pajamas.
No, stop! Stop! No, let's get up and do some neck exercises. First, turn your head to the right. Stop! Now turn your head to the left.
Yeah, faster, faster, faster.
And stop. Okay, that's good. Now let's get out of bed. And let's clear the space for the next exercise. Okay. I've asked Father Karras to assist me in this next exercise. You can get any priest from your neighborhood parish.
Timmy, why'd you do this to me? And up, and out, and up, and out, and up, and out. And tomorrow we'll work on hallucinations and animal sounds.
I'm Earl Cannonbear, and this is the SCTV News. Floyd Robertson is on vacation this week, and filling in for him is my son, Earl Jr.
Thanks, Earl. Dateline, Joe... What's the word, Dad?
Johannesburg.
Thanks. Johannesburg, the African and dominated national parties... What's the word, Dad?
Verlicte.
Thanks. Verlicte winged and the...
Ver cramped day. I tell you what, son, why don't we just skip that story? It's only African politics. Nobody really cares anyway. Well, the tenants of rent-stabilized...
Hey, what's going on here?
Why, Floyd, I thought you were on vacation.
Vacation?
I guess you missed your flight.
Come on, Earl. You know I just stepped out for coffee.
We're on the air.
Creep,
I'll give you a creep. Get out.
That's my son, Earl Jr., Floyd. He's a budding media journalist.
Budding moron. Like his father. Well, Togoland took its lumps again yesterday as a moderate earthquake registering 4.3 on the Richter scale rocked the capital of Togoville. Togoville Mayor Banyu Akuba was quoted as saying, "This quake was small potatoes compared to the one we had last week," unquote. Earl?
On the local scene.
Hey, what are you doing there? Get out. Get out.
My son just wants to follow in his old man's footsteps, Floyd.
Then why doesn't he have himself committed?
At least I have a son. On the local scene.
Wait. What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing.
Meaning that there's a rumor going on that you're...
Shh, no.
That's nothing at all. On the local scene.
A rumor? What kind of rumor are you talking about?
Oh. I'm just telling people here.
That's the news.
What are you telling people, Earl?
That you're screaming.
Stop!
Nothing at all.
Oh.
He likes making up tall tales.
Well, I'm a screaming banshee.
Oh. Who knows?
Sandwich is great.
He thinks it's chicken, but there's not a speck of chicken in that sandwich. And thank goodness. With what they're doing with chickens these days, I'm not sure I'd want my family to eat it. That's why I serve them chickadee chickette chicken style loaf. This pleasant tasting poultry substitute contains none of the harmful steroids or chemicals you find in regular chicken. And it's so convenient. Needs no refrigeration and no cooking. And it comes to you in easy to open, single serving, reclosable, disposable, polyethylene zip top bags. Hey kids, you want more?
Yeah, we're starving.
They really are, because there's not a speck of nutrition in it. Try chickadee chickette chicken style loaf. We can't call it chicken, but we can come awful close.
It's Leave It to Beaver, the 25th anniversary party. Starring Hugh Beaumont, Barbara Billingsley, Tony Dow, and Jerry Mathers as the Beaver.
Gee, I hope the Beaver gets a job down at the unemployment office today. He's been real depressed ever since he's been on welfare.
Well, don't pamper him, June. Beaver's just gonna have to learn to cope with real-life problems. Look at Wally. Four divorces left him flat broke. Cleaned him right out. You hear him complaining?
But the Beaver's only 30, Ward. He doesn't know how to be a failure. Even you weren't a failure at that age. I wonder who that could be.
Hey, Wally.
Hi, Eddie.
Hey, Squirt.
Hi, Eddie.
I hear your old lady's having an affair with Fred Rutherford. Oh, hello, Mrs. Cleaver. I was just telling Wallace and Theodore that you're looking younger and younger as years go by.
Oh, thank you, Eddie.
Oh, I brought this over for Mr. Cleaver. He had a pretty bad case of the shakes last time I saw him. I hope he's feeling better.
Oh, I'm sure he is, Eddie. Thank you for asking. Come on and get your lunch, Beaver.
Okay, Mom.
Now, don't get discouraged today, Beaver.
Okay, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Beaver. I haven't seen Larry Mondello lately. You two have a fight?
Gee, Dad, I keep telling you. Larry died 7 years ago. He gagged on an apple, remember?
Oh, I thought that was Lumpy Rutherford.
Oh, no, Lumpy died when he jumped in front of that train.
Ah, I get confused. For a while there, I even thought you were killed in Vietnam, Beaver.
Not me, Dad. Well, I gotta get going.
Okay.
We'll see you later, Mom.
Bye, Beaver.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, son.
Hey, Wally, I'm surprised I didn't trip over your old man on the front steps this morning.
Oh, come on, Eddie. Knock it off. Yeah, Eddie. Don't say nothing mean about my parents again.
Get a job, you creep. Hey, Wally, you got a minute? Can we talk?
Sure, Eddie.
Can we go in the garage?
Never mind you guys. I'm leaving anyway. See you, Wally. Hi, Whitey.
Oh, hi, Beaver.
Boy, that Eddie Haskell, he really makes me mad.
Well, why don't you kill him?
Nah, I could go to jail. Besides, it's against the law.
But, Beaver, no one would have to know that you did it.
I don't know, Whitey. I don't even have a gun.
Come on, Beaver. What are you, chicken?
So that's the story, Wally. I can't hide it anymore. I'm gay and I'm proud of it.
Gee, Eddie, you better stop coming around here anymore.
I'm just worried about the boys, Ward. How do I tell the Beaver that I'm running away to Tijuana with Fred Rutherford?
Just be honest with him, dear. That's all. When I was a young man, my mother was always straight with me. She used to say, Ward, you're boring. You're a very dull kid.
Mom? Dad?
Ooh. Come on, Ward. Ward, come on.
Boy, Beaver, you're gonna get it.
Oh, my.
Beaver, I'm afraid you're going to have to explain yourself.
Gee, Dad, I hated him. Besides, he was always calling you a bum.
Beaver, after all I told you about taking the law into your own hands, June, call the police.
Boy, Dad!
Wally, he's just going to have to learn his lesson. Maybe 35 years in the slammer will teach the Beaver something.
Boy, Wally, life stinks.
Yeah, but so do you, Beaver.
Yeah. Thanks, Wally.
Uncle Harry, speak.
Uncle Harry, well, we're looking for something special out of life. Give us a sign.
Oh, put the bowl where your beer is.
What bowl?
The Schlitz malt liquor bowl.
When you want to change your face, get yourself a great bowl taste.
nobody makes malt liquor like Schlitz.
That's the spirit.
What's the bull with your theories? The Schlitz malt liquor bowl.
Summer's coming, and your poor grass is in for it. Blistering heat, weeks without rain, not to mention all those active little feet. What your lawn needs is Turf Builder fertilizer from Scotts. Turf Builder and regular watering will help keep your grass thick and green this summer and help it take the heat, the drought, and the kids. Turf Builder fertilizer and water. It'll help your lawn stand up to summer.
Maybelline creates a new kind of long for your lashes. The 24-hour long. Announcing new Fresh Lash. The 24-hour mascara that conditions too. The never-before formula smooths on fresh, and you're off. Your Fresh Lash with conditioners is on to stay. Resist smearing. All day, all night. Fresh Lash. The 24-hour mascara that conditions too.
New from Maybelline, of course.
What turns a colorless party into instant fun? Color Burst. Kodak's new low-priced motorized instant cameras. Here's proof. From bright white to brilliant color. No other instant camera gives you this. Bright, brilliant, bursting color by Kodak.
Take out!
When you got this, you got the magic. After all, isn't color the way to choose an instant camera? Color Burst. New instant cameras from Kodak.
So the boss says, Charlie, you're fired. Just like that, after 15 years, Charlie, you're fired. Now what am I going to do? I got a mortgage to pay off. I have car payments. I got a wife and seven kids and no money coming in. I'm a welfare recipient.
Go cry on somebody else's shoulder. I flunked a spelling test today. Sam, give me another shot.
Hello, I'm Rip Masters, chairman of the COB, Children on Booze. Right now, there are 10,000 juvenile alcoholics in this country, boys and girls under the age of 12, drinking themselves into an adolescence of pure hell. Right now, as I'm talking to you, scenes like this are taking place all over the country.
So Reverend Wilson says there's nothing more he can do. It's up to us now.
Oh, hi, son. How was school today?
Get off my back. Get off my back.
Oh, Tommy, your father and I are worried sick about you.
Shut up.
Oh, my word.
Are you hurting anybody?
There are over 10,000 juvenile alcoholics in this country. Let's do something about it. For more information, write to Kids Can Play on the Wagon, Post Office Box 1977, Encino, California. Write today.
Now playing at a theater or drive-in near you. It's Lingy Tang, Bruce Lee's successor, in his first hard-driving action-packed film, Blind Fists of the Furious Dragon.
1,000 miseries are upon us. Each year, raiders from Mongolia come to our village at harvest time to ravage our women and rape our rice.
Don't worry, my lord. I will keep those raiders from stealing your rice.
But they are many, and you are but one.
Ooh, yeah, but I have learned a secret art passed down to me from generation to generation, from my forefathers, and now finally to me. The name of that art is Stick Fu. Oh. What's that on your robe? Liar! Now do you believe me?
Now I think I believe you.
Then see if you can blow out this candle. You are very old. Watch this.
Yes, the secret art of Shtick Fu, more powerful than Kung Fu, more devastating than Taekwondo.
Sweet dreams, long tall bean sprout.
What's that on your robe?
That's an old trick, my friend. I know that one.
it too, my friend.
Oh, okay. I bet I'm stronger than you.
I bet you're not.
I bet I am.
Bet you're not.
Hold your fist up to your face like that. I'll see if I can pull it away.
You can.
I bet so.
No, you can't do that.
Okay, watch out. Sweet dreams, my friend.
Successor Lin Yi Tang with Shit Fu. Not a Chinese dish you'd want to order. Blind Fist of the Furious Dragon now playing it all. Odeon Fairlawn, Silver Lake, Twin Highway Drive-Ins, Como Mall, Centerview Cinemas, Highland 3, 4, and 5, and Holiday Fairview Indoor Sextet Theaters. Consult your local listings for a theater near you.
Come here.
Ow! You! Oh, hello, boys and girls. It's your old pal, Dr. Jones. We got a real big surprise for you on today's show. But before we do, let's go over to the aquarium and feed our goldfish friends. Remember what I told you last week? Don't overfeed them or they'll burst their little tummies. Now, they'll be coming to the surface real soon for that food. It's real dirty in there. They should be coming. I wonder where they are, those little guys. What? Oh! My glasses. Oh, that must be our old pal Swami Banana Nanda from the pet shop up the street. Swami's bringing over a real big surprise for us today. Get over here. Hello, Swami.
Hello, Dr.
How are you?
Oh, I'm fine, Ranger.
Uh-oh. Somebody left the squirrel cage open in the squirrel jug. Jeez. Oh, that's too bad.
Well,
you know, that's a lesson for you boys and girls. Don't leave the cage open or the squirrel will go all over the place and your little animals, whatever's in the cage. Well, Swami, come on over here and let's show you what you bring us today.
Well, Dr. Thong, I got some snakes.
Whoa, snakes.
Look in there.
Boy, there's a lot of snakes.
Yes,
there.
I brought them over.
Boy, now tell us a little bit about snakes.
Well, the snakes are the long, skinny creatures, Dr. Huh? Thong, with no arms or legs to speak of.
Ooh,
you know the foot-long hot dog?
Yes.
Well, this is like a 22-foot-long hot dog.
Whoa, that's a big hot dog.
Yeah, they don't make a bun for that big.
I'm sure. Now, let's open up. Boy, there's all sorts of different kinds of snakes in there.
Yes, these are mainly cobras, Dr. Thong.
Oh, they're cobra snakes.
Yes, they are.
Now, what's that one over there?
Whoa, that must be a spitting cobra, Dr. Thong.
Yeah.
Oh! Who can play at that game, my friend?
Sure.
It's right.
Whoa, Swami!
Whoa,
Swami, it's a squirrel! Whoa, he's getting at my leg!
I'll get him,
Swami!
Get him!
I'll
get him!
Don't shoot him, Swami! Don't shoot him! Just get him, he's getting at me!
Oh, he's all right.
Oh.
Come here, he's cute.
Cute! Give me that little thing!
Oh, Dr. Thong!
I'll rip his little... Come here, you! I'm gonna throttle your little...
Dr. Thong, he's a living creature.
Oh, that's right, I forgot.
It was a living creature.
No, he's just sleeping, that's all.
Oh.
Come on over here. Boys and girls, now let's look at some more snakes.
Okay, Dr. Thong. Now be very careful.
Okay.
These snakes are dangerous. I am an expert snake handler, so don't worry.
All right.
No! Ooh, ah!
Swami, you're all right. You got bit.
Oh, don't worry, Dr. Thong.
You sure?
I've been bitten so many times, I'm practically immune.
Boy.
It's nothing. Don't worry.
Are you sure you want to look at some more?
Ah, oh, please, let's do it. It's
all right.
Okay.
Sure.
Now here's another one you might like.
What's that one there by your foot?
Oh, this isn't my day at all.
Whoa, Swami.
Swami.
Come on, Swami.
You bit my heel, Dr. Thong.
Boy, you really got you.
I got to suck the poison out.
Oh, this is a neat trick. How do you do that? Swami, aren't you supposed to spit the poison out?
Oh, you're right. I've been swallowing it. Oh,
no. Well, that's all the time we got, boys and girls. Remember, be with me next week when I tell you how to spot poison ivy, all right? Until then, this is Dr. Tongue thing. So long.
Now a game for the whole family. It's Family Detective. A $1 million heist is in progress. The police are baffled. Only the family detective can solve this one. Family Detective has done it again. An embezzler is bringing a large corporation to its knees. The police won't touch the case. It's up to Family Detective. Solve your family problems by playing Family Detective. Family Detective, only $15.95. From Amco, the toy people.
These are two of today's newest razors. On the right, the new Norelco Rotary Razor.
This one has two blades. The new Norelco 36. This one pivots up and down. The new Norelco has three floating heads and a new shaving angle. Both shave close. But there is one thing they offer that Norelco doesn't. Gotcha. The new Norelco rotary razor. Very close, but no gotcha.
Available at Marshall Field.
You've heard of red tag sales before? Well, here at Farnsworth Ford and Aurora, we go that one three times better with a red, white, and blue tag sale. Big discounts on all red-tagged cars. Bigger discounts on all white-tagged cars. Biggest discounts on all blue-tagged cars. Every single car and truck, new and used, is tagged for the sale. See the sticker price, see the tag price, see the savings. Through Memorial Day only. Farnsworth Ford. Off the East-West Tollway, take the Farnsworth exit three blocks.
I cleaned the gutters and pruned the plum tree. Nap time.
The family barbecue's tonight.
No.
Wally Hill needs Coast deodorant soap. The eye opener. A crisp, exhilarating scent and handfuls of bubbly lather make you feel more than clean. Refreshing Coast. It actually brings you back to life.
What's a little rain? I feel great. Hey, who's ready for one? Medium soggy.
Bring yourself back to life. Coast deodorant soap. The eye opener.
Jason, a man who challenged the gods. Medea, the temple dancer who betrayed a kingdom for love. The Argonauts, a mighty band of warriors in search of a fabulous magic golden fleece. Jason and the Argonauts, caught in the clutches of the bronze giant Talos, facing the dreaded seven-headed Hydra, battling the merciless army of skeletons. Jason and the Argonauts, from the makers of Sinbad, in spectacular dinorama rated G.
Now playing in a theater or drive-in throughout Chicagoland, consult your local newspaper.
That's our movie, Three Jerks and a Gal, starring Gene Kelly, and I've just got time for one more call. So let me pick a card at random from our fishbowl. Our jackpot's up to $3,000. Here's one. It's to a Mrs. Green. What a coincidence. We have the same last name. I'm gonna give her a call. Sure hope she's home. She may be our big winner. I know she's home. At least I hope she's home for her sake.
Hello, Mom?
Hello, this is Mo Green on Dialing for Dollars.
What a surprise. I was just watching your show.
Fine, then if you can tell me the name of today's movie, you may be our big winner.
The movie's name?
Yes, the one you were watching. Let me give you a minute to think of it. You probably just forgot it briefly.
Oh, I remember. Three Jerks and a Gal.
That's it, Mrs. Green. I repeat, no relation to me. Fine, then if you can answer this question, you'll win $3,000. Who wrote the famous 19th century English novel, Daniel Deronda?
Let's see. George. Dear, I can hardly read your writing. George Elvoy.
George Elvoy?
George Clout?
George Clout.
Yeah, I guess so. George Clout.
Is that your final answer, Mrs. Green?
Yes.
Well, I'm going to give it to you because you were so close. It's George Eliot. Congratulations, you've just won $3,000. Now stay on the line so I can find out where I should send the money.
Don't worry, honey. Just bring it home with you.
Great. Okay, goodbye. Hang on. That's it for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That's all we have time for. This is Mo Green saying, stay tuned. I may be calling you.
Help support the social welfare services provided year-round by the Salvation Army. Buy a tag on Donut Day, Friday, June 9th.
American men are such beasts. I adore them. But there are times when they can be irritating. Such roughnecks. That's when I say, put a little English on your Track 2 razor. These Wilkinson 2 cartridges slip right in, so most twin blade razors can have the famous Wilkinson edge. Be a smooth American. Put a little English on your Track 2 razor.
Some watch. For 10 years of outstanding sales.
It's a long time. But I was hoping for a Longines.
The Longines you've been hoping for is here. It's the Longines Quartz LC Wrist Alarm. And it's at your jeweler's now. Come in. See how Longines makes quartz technology beautiful. Longines, from $150 to $5,000. The Longines Wittenauer Watch Company.
Rogers Jewelers, 16 Chicagoland stores for everything you want in jewelry. Channel 5, NBC Chicago.
Hi, I'm Bob Pittman. This morning on Album Tracks, we'll have news of Yes, Chicago, and Brand X. We'll also have summer concert info for you, new albums due for release, and a profile of Todd Rundgren. Now, according to Record World magazine, the top four selling albums in the country this week are number four, Feel So Good from Chuck Mangione, number three, Showdown from the Isley Brothers, number two is Wings' London Town, and number one is once again Saturday Night Fever featuring the Bee Gees and various artists. Now, if you've been wondering how your favorite radio station stacks up against the other radio stations in the country, here's the top five most played albums on the progressive radio stations, according to Radio and Records magazine. Number five is the Atlanta Rhythm Section, Champagne Jam. Number four, Warren Zevon's Excitable Boy. Number three, the soundtrack of the movie FM. Number two, Jefferson Starship's Earth. And number one, Wings' London Town. Other albums getting lots of airplay are Son of a Sailor, that's from Jimmy Buffett, City to City from Jerry Rafferty, and Stone Blue from Foghat. And now with news about Yes and the new tax crunch on English musicians, here's Album Tracks' Lee Masters. Lee?
A lot of rock and roll fans are going crazy over the Martin Scorsese film The Last Waltz, which captures the festivities and the music of the band's last performance. However, one man is particularly unhappy, and that's rock promoter Bill Graham. He's the one responsible for producing the concert. Graham overhauled the Winterland Auditorium for the show. He served a full-course Thanksgiving dinner for 5,000 people and hired an orchestra to play waltzes for the crowd. None of that showed up in the film, and he claims his help and involvement was not even acknowledged. After spending over 2 years in Switzerland, Yes has returned to their home in London to record their follow-up album to Going for the One. They've come up with more than 2 dozen songs. John Anderson says he wants to record them all. They're working every day now from noon until early evening at AdVision Studios in London. This is their 10th year together, and they plan an anniversary celebration concert in London sometime this summer. Rehearsals are going on for the Jefferson Starship as they get ready for their European tour coming up. This time out, they're experimenting with equipment modules. That's going to cut down on the stage setup time. If it works, you can look for other bands to use a similar system. And at the famous Criteria Studios in Miami, Chicago is working on their latest album. It'll be the first one not produced by James Gorsio. Yes, there have been a lot of Bee Gees or Bee Gees-sounding records on the singles charts lately. Gibbs songs have dominated the number one spot on the singles chart every week but one since mid-December. This kind of dominance hasn't been seen since George Martin and the Beatles did it in the mid-60s. But one bit of Beatlemania that isn't making it is the movie I Want to Hold Your Hand. It's a stiff. Steven Spielberg, who's been raking in the chips with Jaws and Close Encounters of the Third Kind, is having massive problems getting people interested in this film about some Beatles fanatics. He's even considering withdrawing that film from circulation. Robin Lumley and Woody Dinard have left the jazz rock band Brand X. Lumley will do production work. Peter Robinson of Go and Al Stewart's band will replace him. Chuck Berge, formerly with Al DiMeola of Chick Corea's band, will be replacing Dinard. For years, English rock stars have tried to avoid the crunch of the British tax laws, for some as much as 83%, by moving to America. This soon may end. After the Memorial Day recess, the Senate will vote on a measure that would have any American or English entertainer earning more than $15,000 on each other's soil taxed in both countries. This would not just apply to musicians, but also actors, athletes, any highly paid performer, regardless of the amount of time he spends in either country.
Schomburg, Dotson wants your business, and here's proof. For starters, prices start at just $3,154 for a Dotson B210 Honeybee, plus nominal dealer prep and local taxes. What's more, they'll include free air conditioning on any 810 in stock, a value up to $500. These prices may increase, so don't miss out. See why Schomburg Dotson's becoming the big name in the small car world. Schomburg Dotson, 910 West Golf Road in Schomburg.
It's a small car world.
The Park West is always the first to bring you the finest in entertainment. Here's some upcoming events at the Park West. Appearing May 31st is Sergio Mendez, Brazil 88, and Procter & Bergman on June 3rd. Also at the Park West is Fora Purim, June 16th, Peebo Bryson, June 17th, and Rick Saucedo, June 18th. Laura Nyro, July 5th, and Ashford & Simpson on July 22nd and 23rd. Tickets available at Ticketron Outlets in the Park West box office. For information, call 929-5959.
Hurry to Exposition Carpet for excellent values during their spring cleaning sale. Right now, their entire inventory of completely reconditioned carpeting in almost every size, color, and texture is selling for as much as 50% below dealer's cost. So hurry into Exposition Carpet and save. Exposition Carpet, 5718 North Broadway.
There's not a better place in town to get your carpeting down than Exposition Carpet.
Exposition Carpet.
I've discovered a camera. The Vivitar. It's a pocket camera with a great idea. The electronic flash is built in, see? Now my flash pictures don't have to be blurry or fuzzy because somebody moved. There's a sharp Vivitar picture for you. And here's the Vivitar. Small, inexpensive, so easy. Nothing to attach. The flash is built in. If you want sharp pictures, this has got to be your camera.